but not in any representational way. It's more about memories and colour and landscape. The images that contain landscape as well as being influenced by landscape. Now, the countries that influence this work are Spain and Scotland, because I live in both countries, I have homes in both countries, and I travel about those countries, see them in different seasons, particularly in winter. So this exhibition at the moment is very much mixed. As you can see, some of the colours behind me at the moment are very Spanish colours of the earth. Harder to explain because it's about landscape, but it also contains landscape, and that can be in the form of plant fibres, stone dust. It's almost relief in how the technique is used. I use casting and I use plaster in some cases, but mainly I try to build up layers and scratch and score into those layers. So sometimes it's more of a relief, more of a three-dimensional piece than a two-dimensional piece. And also, I like a matte finish, not a shiny finish that you get from acrylics and from oil paintings. But each of the pieces contains, as I say, pure landscape in that it has pigments all the way through, casein, natural fibres as much as possible.